Well, the ball lost here. Hermoso. It's with David Silva. Yarramendi. Chances on. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. He's got the right idea with that pass, and it's there for him. Oh, it's gone in for PSG as they extend their advantage to 2 goals.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.